What's good, YouTube? Dogham here, and welcome back to the Barnyard. Well, if you haven't seen the last episode, oh boy, Eris has gone to face the coyotes on his own, and now everyone is standing around here, knowing no idea what to do. Wait a minute. Eris came back? Yes, but now he's in danger. Where did he go? The junkyard. Then we've got to help him. Miles, load the tomato launcher onto the pickup truck. I hear you. Freddy, get Wild Mike. You bet. Okay, everyone, let's go help Otis. Those coyotes have no idea what hit them. There's Otis, and I've got to help him now. Get out of here, you. Ooh. Oh, is he gonna help? Where's that thing? Dag. Ow. Where are you, Dag, over there? I don't know how that thing is, but it's funny. Where is that thing anyway? I wish I could just go in there and fight with the... I've been doing the rapid ones. That's where you are now, Dag. Are you over there? Oh my god, got one life left. I'm out. Wow. That is odd. Wow, okay. Try again, I'm not returning. This is a very serious game right now. Headshot. Get out of here. New batch of tomatoes. Come on, Dag. That is Wild Mike, anyway. Who else left? Where is Wild Mike anyway? Cause I have no idea. New batch. So we've got Hannah over there. Yes, a win this time. Get out of here. And with that, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. That is the last story video, but I am going to be doing one more video where I get the barnyard 100% and become the party animal. That's the only next video to do. Other than that, I want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and thank you to all of those who helped me. We've hit a milestone of a half, haven't we? 1800 plus video views. Blimey, that is a lot within a year. So yeah. Yeah. Oh, yes, please one save. Yes. So yeah, and I'll see you all in the new year.